kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
Sergio Busquets, forward it goes. Celso takes the long option. Titi. Next Dembele. Luis Suarez. Made into space out wide. He's got away. Dembele. Goes for goal! It's there! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
And I'll tell you, the chest control was the key component there. That enabled the shot.
And it's Meunier. And now they can launch a counter. It's Luis Suarez! And the defence can get it clear. Rabiot. Neymar. Now it's Neymar. He's away! Now it's Di Maria. Going through. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Oh, it's a shoot! That's a real chance missed.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Marquinhos. Played out to the right. Coutinho.
Well, I think that might well put him off watching tonight's highlights.
Diarra plays it long. Yes, he is offside.
Yeah, you'll have to practice a little more patience before deciding to run. It can make all the difference.
Rakitic, it's sprayed out wide. And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Cavani plays it forward. No, no way through there. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? He's left his man. Chance to play it in. They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Out wide to the right. The referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Barcelona through to the semi-finals. The trophy almost touchable.